When you borrow a sound recorder, there are often old sound recordings left on it from previous users. To make it easier for yourself when loading your recordings onto the computer, it is helpful to erase the memory before recording. To do this, turn on the recorder and wait for the main screen to load. Press and hold the menu button until the main menu appears. Use the fast forward button to scroll up to format and then press the play/enter button. In the format screen, press the fast forward button so that yes is highlighted and press enter. It will take a moment to format and then return to the main menu. Press the menu button to get back to the main screen. Another way to keep your recordings in order is to make sure the time and date are correct. Press and hold the menu button to get to the main menu. Use the fast forward button to get to the clock option and press the play/enter button. In the clock screen, press enter to select the year. FF increases the year and FR decreases it. Press enter again to get to the month and use FF and FR to change it. To advance to the day, press enter and then set the day. To set the time, press enter and use the FF and FR buttons. You do not change AM and PM separately, it automatically changes it. So make sure you are in the correct half of the day when setting the hour. Now press enter, set the minutes, and press enter one last time to get back to the main menu. Press the menu button to get back to the main screen. One last way to organize your sound recordings is to put them in a different folder. To select a new folder, press the menu button, but don't hold it down this time. Use the FF or FR button to scroll up or down to the folder you want and press enter. Your folder choice will appear in the bottom left of the main screen. These simple steps should help you to remove clutter from the recorder and keep your sound recordings well organized.